My name is Mamuka Khantadze, and I'm a senior director of technical operations at CARE. CARE is a global humanitarian organization that fights poverty at the global level. CARE operates over 94 countries, and we have distributed users that access our applications, financial applications from those countries.
My name is Arvind Rajan. I'm co-founder and CTO of Astute Business Solutions. We are an Oracle partner that is focused on helping customers transform their PeopleSoft application experience by helping them move those application workloads to Oracle Cloud infrastructure.
Our goal was not to be bogged down in day-to-day management of the systems or the infrastructure or the connectivity and the backups, but focus more on our core business.
So we designed a solution to help them upgrade the PeopleSoft application to version 9.2, while at the same time taking advantage of Oracle Cloud infrastructure to potentially speed up the upgrade, reduce total upgrade costs, and give them a higher performant, more secure solution as they went live with the new application.
Our engagement with Astute in this project was very successful, and we were able to basically migrate from an on-premise environment to cloud within the 72 hours.
And then they went live with a single global instance of PeopleSoft Financials on version 9.2 that today supports over 100 countries of users across the globe.
The whole move to the cloud and upgrading to 9.2 enabled us to reduce the time that it takes to be current or take in the features that will be crucial for their operations. Some of the main reasons why we went with Oracle Cloud Infrastructure were security and dependability. Having users distributed in almost all 7 continents, we could not afford to have a degradation of services. Availability as well as the security around that availability was very crucial. Compliance is a big thing for us. We do get audited every year as a nonprofit organization, and Oracle was able to meet these compliance requirements. We were able to achieve great cost savings in this process, not only through just hard dollars that was associated with reduced amount of cost for the running the system, but also reducing the time it takes to pay the vendor or to process the transaction. Every dollar that we saved through this exercise was more money spent on our core missions and visions and programs. So we were able to divert those funds and savings to helping the vulnerable people in the field.